India Safford. I'm here to talk about Latin American teens living in the United States with HIV and AIDS. There are over 37,000 recorded cases of HIV and AIDS in Latin Americans. 40% of those 37,000 are
to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
There are many ways these teens could have gotten this disease: heterosexual transmission, STDs, lack of awareness, and the most common, birth. It is very scary, and in order to take the right precautions, you have to go through certain. Which may result in taking multiple medications each day. You can take antiviral medications, fusion inhibitors, hearts, and something called non-nucleoside reverse transcriptase inhibitors, which disables the protein used by HIV to copy itself. Only start this treatment when you have severe symptoms, when your CD4 count is under 500, when you're pregnant, when you have HIV-related kidney disease, and when you're being treated for hepatitis B. You may not even notice that you have HIV until 5 years or 10 years from now, but still get checked out. Go to your nearest clinic, because it's serious, this epidemic. And it's growing every year, especially in Latin American teens. But it's not just in Latin American teens. HIV/AIDS does not discriminate. It goes to all races, Caucasians, African Americans, Indians. It's all over this epidemic, and we need to help our teens learn, be aware.
Stop.